This B-Wing assembly area has been discovered and must be evacuated. Ferry pilots will fly the B-Wings into hyperspace as quickly as they're able. X-Wing Red will fend off any further Imperial attacks while we evacuate. The Habasa have promised to send a ship to rescue the station crew.
Huh.
This B-Wing assembly area has been discovered and must...
Well... So... A race calling so undiscovered, unknown to the rebellion? Huh. All right. Let's go cover an evacuation. Why is Gold Squadron leaving? Disabled, huh? Just await the inevitable. A Star Destroyer? Uh-oh. Man, they're serious. Well, the tugs are docking, so... Evacuation is underway. TIE Fighters... Bombers.
Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
He's ignoring us. They're going for the B-Wings. Stand a chance. What you doing, Red Squadron? Alright. The first B-Wing is away.
Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
Ain't doing that. All right, second B-Wing is away. There's no red over by the assembly, over towards the assembly area. That's important. Let's find out who the hell you are. Relentless.
Docking operation complete.
You don't get to
target
be over there.
Prepared. Nice shot.
Got him. Yeah, can't let him get over there. He'll wreak havoc with the, with the assembly area. Meanwhile, Gamma's out here doing their damnedest to kill my wingman. Come on.
Docking operation complete. Target repaired. Docking operation complete. Target repaired. Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
Oh, crap, crap, crap. Gotta get over there. I can sacrifice some shields to do it. How in the hell did you slip by? A single TIE bomber is perfectly capable of wrecking this mission. Yep, there go torpedoes. That's a dead container. Damage the auto ejection system. That's bad. That means I die if I that means I die if I get shot down. So let's make sure that doesn't happen. Everyone who's over here. So, back out towards the Relentless. Why are the tugs entering the hangar? You'd think they would just have abandoned... Never mind. I'm coming, Red 3. The tugs returning to the hang. Didn't their pilots get in the B-wings? Why are they still even flying around? They should just abandon them, become disabled, and left them out there. Oh well.
Nice shot.
Oh, good. Of course, punching out near a Star Destroyer is... Wow. Hopefully a torpedo will take care of the bomber. Yep. No wingman anymore, just me. Why is mission not complete yet? What did I lose?
Nice shot.
I lost the crew. I lost the crew capsule. Damn it! So, there were briefly no fighters in the scope. Getting pretty close to killing the Relentless, this whole fighter complement.
Nice shot.
Alright. Don't want the head-to-head, we're going to the merge.
Thank you.
Ah, that gets his attention.
Mission objective is not accomplished. Return to base. Nope. Let's find out what failed. That one container. Jesus, kill 51 fighters. Oh well. We'll try it again.
This B-Wing assembly area has been discovered.
No one gets near. No one gets near the containers. At this point. Damn it, Gold One, we need you. All right, we'll get in there and kill these guys.
Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
Good, now get the hell out of here. Losing B-Wings was actually not the problem, it was just that container. Although I imagine these guys would make me lose B-Wings pretty quick. If I let them get over there. Yeah, because he's definitely going for it.
Nice shot.
All right, blue one is away.
Nice
Docking operation complete.
Nice shot.
Target repaired.
Nope, you don't get to be over there. Delta? I don't remember you. Alright, there's the Habasan Corvette. Ooh, that's close.
Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
Nope. You don't get to do that.
Docking operation complete.
Red Leader, incoming missile.
Target repaired. Docking operation complete. Target repaired.
Come on.
Thank you.
thin these guys out before another wave of beta shows up. Saw a red over there in the direction of the assembly area and was scared for a second, but it was just this guy. Oh, okay. They're still working. Engage with lasers. Okay. Great, hyperdrive's out. Alright, gotta hold out for 36 seconds for the hyperdrive. So okay, I'll kill TIE fighters for 30 seconds. Come on. Hyperdrive's repaired. Reinforcements incoming, I better jump. Okay. Alright, so lost all my wingmen, didn't kill quite as many fighters as the time we failed, but that's alright. So we will see you in a couple of days for the next episode. That'll be about it.